Amitabha, my name is Shi Yan Ming. I'm a 31st generation Shaolin Temple warrior handsome monk. I'm the founder and the abbot of USA Shaolin Temple. Welcome you, welcome everybody, to the USA Shaolin Temple martial arts or Kung Fu or Chan philosophy online instructional study program. If you want to train martial arts, you want to have a healthy physical, you want to have healthy mental, also spiritually practice, this is the way to do it. You protect your physical as well protect your life. You won't get hurt, okay? I welcome everybody to the childhood. Being a child, we have pure mind, pure heart. We have no worry. Happy all the time, no stress. That's why I said invited everybody, welcome everybody to the childhood. Yeah. When we were child, we have no experience about martial arts. What we think of different kind of martial arts disciplines you're practicing, we don't have it. Yeah. That's why no stress, pure mind, pure heart. Instead of child exercise or running around hours nonstop, they don't feel tired. Why? Because no thinking, no worry, no stress, pure mind and pure heart. Yeah. Life has everything, life has nothing. Yeah. If you practice martial arts, if you practice Shaolin Kung Fu or practice Shaolin Temple Chan philosophy, you will get a very special benefit. I can say that much because I know so. I do so. That's why I want to spread the knowledge to everyone on the planet. I want to share with you. I want to speak out. Let you understand what does martial arts means, what does Kung Fu means. Okay? Every style is beautiful. Every style is fantastic, depending on yourself. How to digest, how to take it, okay? Amitabha.